Alright. Part two.
Now leaving zero gravity.
No, you did it! The air's cycling again. When are you getting back?
I'm on my way, baby. Don't worry. Can't seem to focus.
Why'd you kill me? I'm not a monster.
Sam! Sam, what's the matter?
Nothing. It's all right. Just stay out of sight, okay?
Be careful. I love you.
I love you.
Holy shit. Oh my god, that never gets old. So again, inappropriate for children under 13 for hearing and seeing.
Why are you listening?
Gosh, damn it. Sorry guys, again with the camera angle.
You're not.
Hostile is down. Repeat. Hostile is down. Good shot, sir.
Shooting one of your own is never good. He's not even packing a gun.
You're shitting me. This is the guy that scooted his entire crew.
Why'd you do it, son? All these people never did anything to
him. Yeah, they did.
Lex.
They try to be racist to me.
He's gone.
Call Commander James and get Doc Sciarella down here.
And they thought I was ugly too.
Yeah.
Kinda does.
I love you.
Alright. So that was chapter one. It needs our help. Achievement. Alright. So now, skill stasis. There you go. Chapter 2 story mode, plasma cutter level 1, rig upgrade, and then rivet gun level 1. Okay? Continue, yes. I would like to continue. The loading really looks like Japanese. I think it is. Because, you know, Ishimura is a Japanese name. Ooh, looks like I got a new weapon. Oh, nice. Rapid fire. Love it.
Well, I'll be damned. Gabe Weller. When I requested help from the Ishimura, I didn't realize they had you on board.
I want to shoot his head. He looks so annoying.
It's been a long time, mate. It's good to see you. Now, it's been hell down here. Some extra hands will come in useful.
Sorry, no cop duty. We have an errand.
An errand? Gabe, we've got assaults, murder, suicides. Almost 60 dead and dozens injured. Nobody here's ever seen anything
like
it. I just can't cope.
Cope? Wasn't it you who pulled me out of a three-way firefight on Scorpio 6 and then went back into Plan Olympus?
And now some crazy miners have got you losing sleep.
Holy shit, his voice is annoying too.
So what is this errand anyway?
Banks, Hutchins.
Hey, you too, rookie.
We need to get to the morgue. Think you can cope with giving us direction?
I'll take you. I have to drop this off at Evans anyhow. What do you want with the morgue?
The captain sent us to retrieve the bodies from the Union Square suicide before they pop the cork on the planet. But keep it quiet, okay?
Oh, sure. Your crew's really inconspicuous. You gonna introduce us?
Baines and Hutchins, two of my best.
Detective.
A pleasure.
And Cockins here is my rookie. It's an honor, sir. Sergeant Weller speaks highly of you.
Jeez. Don't let him fill your head with his macho tales, son.
Baines, Hutchins, go prep the shuttle and wait for us.
Yes, sir.
I have to admit, the graphic is so Wii-like.
Right. Follow me.
Wow, what a creep that's
so you're
standing
the
there.
Huh? Must be why you got the shitty transport job.
Actually, I'm here because Sergeant Weller doesn't want to handle it.
I'll just keep pressing X until I get something.
Change.
Lock it up, partner.
It's like Halo. It goes like good, and then when the fight starts, it goes all bad and shit.
McCabe to McNeil. Nate, you there?
McNeil here. What's up?
Multiple assault in the mess hall in your sector. Sounds like a riot down there. Are you up?
Not right now. Higgins should be good for it, though.
All right, thanks. McCabe out.
I told you things were crazy down here.
You sure this is the right mall?
We only have one. I was here just yesterday. It was a full house.
Not anymore. I'll need to see a manifest. Captain, one like this.
Sir, there's a toe tag here.
Out of the way, damn it.
Ring any bells, McNeil?
That's the crazy son of a bitch who led the mass suicide. Hold on. I'll pull him up. He's on file, but there's no record of a transfer. He should be right here.
You? What are you doing here? Get out!
Doc, you all right?
Holy shit, he's lost it! Help!
Nah!
I got your back!
Ah, it's like playing Call of House of the Dead, man.
Maybe. Let's go check.
Oh, there you go.
The hell? Is that normal?
Not really, no.
Your face doesn't look normal, dude. This is never normal.
Shit. Whatever it was must have knocked out the elevator, too.
Great. No lights, no elevators, no bodies. And a colony full of crazy.
Shoot, I think the camera's shaking. I don't know why it does that.
Keep it together, Private. Sergeant Weller to Ishimura. I'm in Ishimura. Damn it.
We can get up through the medical hall instead. Let's go. That look in his eyes reminded me of a kid that went crazy last week. Just an engineer, but something in him snapped.
You mean like these guys?
Shit. Rapid fire, bitches!
Same shit that's been happening all over the colony. It's like it's spreading.
Mm-hmm.
hell's going on up there?
Another riot. It's calling to us. To death and beyond.
What did you say?
Sorry. Nothing, sir.
This is the only way through. I'm ready for anything, Kirklands.
Here we go.
Shut up! I'm trying to think!
Peace, sir. What's going on here?
Stay out of this, cop! It's none of your business!
Just tell me what the problem is, son. You don't want to hurt anyone, do you?
You're trying to trick me. I can feel my head's gonna burst.
I'll get one of the docs to look at it, okay? Just walk to me. Yeah, nice and easy. That's better. Now take it easy.
Oh, I want to shoot him in the head right there.
No! Get out of my head!
Don't take another step. I warned you.
I warned you.
Jesus. Weller, you going ahead to PSEC. Head to the lobby and turn off the plaza. I'll stay here and deal with these guys.
Do you want me to stay and help, sir?
No.
Come on, rookie. See you back at your office, McNeil.
Move the camera a little.
Shit! Not you two!
Man, the axe is still useful. Shit.
Shit. I have to warn Weller and Carklins.
Shit. The hell's happening? I only got like 10 minutes left. So might do part 3. It's gonna be like 9 minutes long.
Anyone's out there, come out! Identify yourself!
Holy sh! God, that scared the shit out of me. Shit! Like I said, I'm not really that much of a good RPS shooter. I mean, RPS gamer. Shit. Shit! Get away from me, you mother... God damn. Shit.
Don't take another step.
Fuck. Oh, crap. Oh! Woo! Oh, people falling from the sky. That's not, new at all. I mean, it doesn't get old for creepy people popping out right in front of you. No, it's not that creepy. It ain't that old either. Oh shit. Shit, I suck! Oh shit! Get away! Oh, got you! Damn. Guys, sounds like there's 100 of them coming. No, get away! Ah. I'll shoot your head, boy. Oh shit. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that at all. Hope it's not a slicer or some shit. But a hunter. Oh. Wow. That's unexpected.
Jesus. The whole colony's gone to hell.
I'll just keep doing this.
Just doesn't stop.
Oh, I'm out of magnums. It looks good for a sniper. Oh, get away! I have that frozen thingy. I'm not used to that.
Am I glad to see you. Was it like this when you got here?
Works. That's a fireway
through. Sounds like your rookie's losing it.
Yeah. I reckon whatever's gone to everyone else down here is getting to him too.
Shouldn't he take his firearm?
If he cracks, I'll deal with it. The day I can't put down a rookie.
My guess? He's gonna shoot him. Yep. Or that. Dick.
Thanks for the help, brother. Your rookie lost his mind and tried to kill me.
Sucker punch. Can't believe Cutlins did that.
Neither of us is getting any younger.
Shit! Where did these guys come from?
The hell with this. Get inside PSEC. We can barricade ourselves in.
Sounds like a damn good idea to me.
Seal it myself.
Wait, I forgot what.
Can't you go any faster?
Oh, there you go. Okay.
I can't hold this door forever, McNeil.
Yeah, shut up. Damn, I missed it.
Gunfire. Where's it coming from?
Upstairs. Shit. Maybe somebody got inside before us.
We just locked ourselves in. Whatever it is, it's our problem now.
A few more minutes left for me. Just want to say that.
This is Jones. Open call to all PSEC officers. Listen up. Body shots, don't put these things down. Aim for the limbs. Take out the joints, you'll mobilize them.
What things? What's he talking about?
Could be the slice of...
He gave me the colonists. Is there something else in here?
Either that, or he's flipped like everyone else around here.
Holy shit, it still moves! Aw, damn those slicers.
Jesus!
I'm gonna save
them. Aliens do exist.
And they're trying to kill us. Isn't life dandy?
Alright, I'll just pause there, and I'll do part 3. So, yeah.